everyone, this is Abhinesh Krishnan. Welcome to my another video, and it's been a long time I've been making videos, and this is the first video in 2020. A biggest hello to everyone, and just want to share some updates about immigration. If you hold an essential skills work visa, and if you got that visa based on your low skill job, you can still be able to apply for your partnership visa, and you can bring your kids as well. ANSCO 1.3, which has been a recent update, where if you want to apply for a visa now and you have to follow the ANSCO 1.3, where there are certain skill shortage lists which have been listed down, check where you meet the criteria and based on that apply for your visa. This ANSCO will be removed in the middle of this year, and after that, based on the pay rates, your skill set will be determined like mid, high skill and low skill. This was the recent update which has been updated on immigration website, and in 2021 there are certain visas which is going to be removed, which is essential skill visa, long term and talent accredited visa. This is a recent update which I just want to share in this video, and there are further updates which will be done in this March and next year 2021, which will be the final update. So just want to share this information, and for further updates I will share in the next video. So see you soon. Bye bye.